Hi, I'm Emily Drinkwater, AMGA instructor team member. Right now, I'm going to turn a Munter into a clove hitch when my climber arrives at the belay. This is a simple and quick way to bring a client up and add some security. So using the brake strand, I'll just repeat the same motion I did to make the Munter, jump it back over, and then to neaten things up, I can take this last strand out and he's secure.